Mr. Pierce, according to his calculations, said that currently the undesignated fund is most likely zero. Tonight, I believe that we may be getting some information, and we will find out whether Mr. Pierce is correct or the finance director is correct on what the fund is. Again, I suggest that if people are going to make comments directed at town employees, that they know what they're talking about and they know what it means.